Wildcats off and running. Oh, Cotton going downhill. Look at the Jets.
My goodness, I think I need to have knee surgery just watching that play.
1 point game. Norton turns on the Jets. He gets on the rim. The Wildcats are in front. Oh, there's Tommy Jervis just slipping back door on Jawai for the throwdown.
Watch it here, the little two-hand flush from Tommy. And just impeding the path.
The only thing missing was the spin baseline, and he had you covered.
Crafty, mate, crafty. Got to be, as the Wildcats, to cut into that lead even more.
Big bucket for Greg Heyer, just workmanlike.
Well, look at Greg Heyer. Not a supreme athlete like DJ Noble, but just put him in the blender there, took the bump. And he's pumped, Greg Heyer, and lovely to see him back healthy.
But that talent spilling over, needing a ninth team there to cater for all the Australian basketball talent. Oh, and Bryce Cotton with a tough finish hoop.
Have the Jets. Their little hesitation there takes large contact from Devin Hall and just overpowers him at the rim. A little hezzy there off the 2-foot stop for the kids watching at home to get the balance.